Copy a website report. If you want to copy a report detailing the statistics of your website, such as number of visitors, do the following. Open an existing website in front page. On the View menu, point to Reports. Point to the report type, and then click the report you want to run. Right-click anywhere in the report, and then click Copy Report. Open another Microsoft Office program, such as Microsoft Excel. Right-click a cell in the worksheet or document, and click Paste.